All right, we're playing Tattoo Hangman today. Matt, you know what that is? You know what Hangman is?
Yes, I do.
You excited?
He's still hypnotized.
I got so many phone calls about you. Is that real?
What?
They're like, Matt's a good, it was real. We picked a phrase for Ilya, we picked a phrase for me, and a phrase for Scott. You guys are gonna just guess
okay.
the letters, that's it. You know how to play Hangman?
Yeah.
This is crazy.
It is pretty crazy. Plus, I should be wearing a shirt if I'm gonna be sitting like this the whole time.
He's gonna wanna stop flexing at some point.
That's exactly it, thank
I
you.
I know.
I'm so nervous.
I'm so nervous.
I'm nervous this is gonna end our friendship.
It might, what's the If you guys get the word, can I still finish the hangman?
Yes, 100%. Yeah, I spelled it right. You double checked it.
Just stretch your leg over.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first ever Vlog Squad Tattoo Hangman Tournament! Yeah! We're here with the one and only Scotty Sire, and Scott is no stranger to tattoos, are you?
No stranger. I've got plenty of tattoos on my body, but I was making sure that they were all really cool. So hopefully you picked a cool word for me.
Definitely did not. So let's get ready to take it down a notch.
Here we go.
Hey. We have 10 dashes on Scott's leg, and we have 10 over here to for you playing at home. Todd, you can have the first letter guess.
Me?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go right into it. V.
You're supposed to start with a vowel, you
There is no V!
Oh!
You know I started getting tattoos because I was ashamed of my freckles?
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Quick fun fact. I'll call famous birthdays and let them know.
Wait, I forgot to call my mom and see if it was okay.
Too late.
I.
I.
How'd you know?
Ilya guessed I?
Yes.
The first letter of his own?
I'm gonna go with A.
There is no A.
What? What is this word?
This is gonna be some crazy ass word, man.
Dude, is it in English?
Mike, just because you didn't get it right doesn't mean I f***ed up. Jack will choose.
Okay. T.
Yep. There is a T.
Oh! Whoa.
Oh, this changes a lot.
Oh, the first letter is T.
The first letter is T.
But there's no E.
Wait a minute. It can't be Todd Smith because the I is the second letter. Right now I have a T.I. tattoo, and that's pretty cool. He's a cool guy.
You can only when it's your turn. So now it's Todd's turn.
All right, Todd.
Go ahead, Todd. You can solve.
Or you can... I feel like there's a lot of pressure in this
just,
one.
Just play. Just pick a letter.
I'll go with O.
That's a good one.
It's a good letter.
It's an O.
Oh, my God. It is Toddy.
Damn.
I was actually excited about this being a kind of decent tattoo, and now I know it's going to be Toddy. At least one word.
It might not be Toddy, but it's worth guessing.
It could
right?
be Tommy.
Okay, I'm gonna go. I feel like I'm on Family Feud. Wait, a D? Should we go with the D, guys? Okay. D.
Correct.
Oh! Yes! Did he put you up to this?
Nope. S. There is an S.
Yeah, no, correct.
Oh boy.
Mike, you can guess a letter, or you can solve the puzzle. We need a letter, Mike.
I'm trying to think if I can guess what this is.
We need a letter.
Dicks.
I'm sorry, Mike.
Oh, I know what it is.
No,
10.
It would be a D.
Nine.
I'm gonna guess it.
Okay, go ahead.
You want him to guess?
Todd's bitch.
Well, I guess you got it, but you messed
tea.
Up. You forgot the second T.
What?
You didn't put the two T's.
Right,
when I guess T, you only put one T in.
Oh. You're right.
I'm actually cool with it. I don't know why people.
Yay!
Say.
And that's for the video, Scott.
But he should add the T, though, right?
Mike, you won.
Yeah.
Oh, I think
you know it.
I can see it because the eye. So I just said,
oh, you're Jack's right. I messed up.
That's
okay.
I thought it was that too, but because there's no second T, I was
wait,
like, oh, maybe not.
See, I thought that too, but I figured Jason messed up.
Oh, smart.
I've got Todd's bitch tattooed on me forever now.
Yeah, Jay.
Yeah, Jay.
I'm excited.
Hey, looks.
The whole thing?
Damn.
Let's finish.
Yeah, honestly, after seeing this, I'm excited for the other things you picked for other people.
Oh, yeah.
Because they're going to be bad.
Okay, Todd, are you ready to play?
Let's play!
Tattoo Hangman! Woo! Ladies and gentlemen, it is time to play Tattoo Hangman with the one and only Todd Smith. He is a model, an author, an actor, a bon vivant.
I play volleyball, pro.
Play pro volleyball?
Hey, but it'd be cool if I take a guess on one.
Okay, that's fine.
I mean, because he can.
Oh, that is funny.
Yeah, because if he doesn't know, then it's kind of funny.
Getting his cute
same size and everything as his, right?
Yeah. All
right, let's start with the vowel. I think I'm gonna guess it again. I'm gonna go with E. Is there an E?
Yes.
Yay!
You pass out.
I wish.
Okay, Todd, best friend. He does things for me. I do things for him. Very similarly, I'm gonna give him what he gave me, a V.
A V. Is there a V?
No.
No V!
Why did he do that?
Look, Jesus, to like really like re-put it in.
I don't wanna make sure because I messed up last time. Jack, where are you from?
New York.
Oh, great.
Long Island.
Great to see you. Beautiful, beautiful country out there.
Yeah.
All right.
It really is.
Is this your like, Bob Barker?
Yeah, this is my Bob Barker.
Interviewing the guests before they guess.
Yeah, try to. All right, she's from New York. This is Jack from New York. She's going to make the selection on the letters now.
Okay, I think I liked my last guess. T.
T, is there a T?
There is a T.
Whoa!
All right, we got a T.
Are you worried for what it is?
Just a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who picked it out?
I think you did. I feel like you picked it out, Joe.
No, it was a collective. A good
one. My guess is I.
That's a good guess. Good guess. Good guess.
There is an I.
Yeah.
What?
There is an
Matt
I.
Matt is very That's Family Feud.
Oh yes.
Good guess. Good guess.
Good guess. Good guess. I'm trying to figure out what that last word could be. I'm gonna go with the letter.
I'm gonna have to go with M.
That's
what
I asked. M.
That's
yes.
a good one.
There is no M.
I'm gonna go with R. Is there an R?
There is an R.
Whoa!
Yes, don't I know go. What it is.
I know what it is.
No guess, no guess. It is Scott's turn.
Oh. Would you say S?
Mm-hmm. Nope, there is no
Ooh.
M.
Jason, I'd like to make a guess.
Oh, wait. Okay, hold on, hold on. Like to solve the puzzles, what you said?
Oh, right, that's what I meant. It's, I think, I can't read.
I could have won the game. I could have won the game. Joke that Jason has made numerous times.
But Jason, do you
That was Jay's idea.
Put a comma there. I can't read.
Your read on your saxophone like is like oh, not yeah. working. You're like, I can't read.
Not, this is fun.
All right,
you're not the one getting tattooed.
Yeah, I know.
Wow.
You say you know.
What does it say?
Damn, that's nice.
You like Whoa. It?
Yeah.
Thank you. It's not done yet.
Okay, guys, we have three words.
This angle.
Kind of like singular raising the bar. Four, three.
I'm going to do what Ilya would do for my first guess, and I'm going to go with I.
Oh, baby.
Yes. Okay. Okay.
There are two yep. eyes.
There are two Woo. Eyes.
Good guess. Good
are you? Oh yeah, you're going next.
Oh, I don't know if we need to. I think we have enough for today.
Okay.
Jack is no stranger to this game. She won the last round. And
Where
she...
are you from, Jack?
I'm gonna guess an F.
Todd and Jake, can we have a call?
F?
No, an S.
Oh, I think it's an S.
F. Mother. Wow.
There Are there a lot?
There's an S.
Wow.
Oh.
I'm so good.
For sure.
Sim.
God damn it.
Sorry,
Stop.
Stop.
I'm out of the game. I'm sorry.
You guys know what it is.
Okay.
Wait, I was like, I should have studied harder in school.
You know what it is?
I know what it is. Right? Simp yeah. for life.
God.
And he doesn't even get any little guys.
You don't have any guys.
After all this is over, we should all vote on whose is worse of all the tattoos. Who actually got the worst?
Do we need to vote? I think it's pretty clear.
No, I'd rather have Simp for life than Todd's bitch.
I can't wait for the day when like all of our kids are gonna be hanging out and they're gonna be like, well my dad has Todd's bitch on him. Well, yeah, but your dad says I can't read.
What's wrong?
Well, I see some quotations there.
No, yeah, this is gonna be your word. Pretty cool,
hey, Matt,
huh?
You wanna be host?
I'll be the host. I wanna be the host. I wanna be the host. All right, welcome to round 4 of Tattoo Hangman.
Introduce yourselves. Jay, where are you from?
Hi, I'm Jay. I'm from Gold Beach, Oregon. I'm really excited. This is the first round I've actually got to play because I knew all the answers to the other rounds.
So, how did you know them?
Because I helped come up with them. And I'm really excited.
Great. And you are?
I'm Jack, and I am, again, from Long Island, New York.
Long Island!
Wait, and for this round, we have... You didn't want to play. Where are you from, Scott?
It doesn't matter. Let's just go.
For this round, we have one word, seven letters, in quotes. Is it a quote? I don't know. Who came up with this word?
Eight letters.
Oh, it's eight letters?
Yep.
Come on,
it's eight letters.
John.
It's Jonathan.
All right. We're starting with Jay Boyce.
Oh, I'm so excited. I really hope I get it. Is there a V?
No V.
All
right, Jack from Long Island.
I'm going to say A.
There is an A.
Second to last letter. Well done, Jack. Well done.
Thank you. Chance for us to all cheer in A. We could all have been like,
A.
Why doesn't anyone like my sense of humor?
I noticed something funny today with Scott. Is whenever he says something that's actually kind of funny, people are like, good one, Scott. Like, they don't do that for anybody else. But when Scott, like, he says something...
Jay, don't touch me while I'm getting fucking needles.
No, it was like, he said something, Joe was like, good one, Scott. With a genuine surprise.
That's a thing between Joe and I. We do that.
Scott from...
Doesn't matter, remember?
Okay, Scott, what is your letter?
I.
There's an I!
Right before the A.
Letter. What?
What?
Don't anybody guess out of turn. I know.
Yeah, you're right.
I.
And don't say you know it either.
I before A.
Okay.
Ilya!
What the hell could this be?
Is there an L?
No L.
I don't know what it is. I have no idea what it is. Genitalia?
That would have been so good. It's not too hard to change it.
If you guys put genitalia on my leg, I'd be so mad.
Really? You have genitalia on your leg.
good one, Scott!
All right, Mike Sheffer.
Yeah.
What is your letter?
Pick Y. That's Ilya's next letter.
Is it?
Yeah. Just spell it, Ilya.
Oh, let me go through the letters real quick.
This is hard.
I-L-Y-A.
You say hangman is hard?
This one is.
Is there an S?
There is no S.
Whoa!
That's an arm.
Yeah.
Hey, boys, back to you.
Okay, my turn?
Yes.
No B.
You look like you're just happy to be here.
I am so happy to be included in this.
This is all happening so fast, I can't even believe it's happening.
Is there an M?
There is an M!
Whoa!
There isn't?
What'd you say?
M.
For Matt.
There's no M.
Uh-oh.
Hang on.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
How many words do you have?
Don't take this away from me.
Do not mess this up, guys.
Three letters on the board, three letters that aren't. Jack, what is your letter?
X, guess X.
T.
T. There is no T.
What is this word?
What could it be?
Is he tattooing the quotations around it?
Yeah, he already did.
Yes.
Which is also really bizarre that there's quotations.
Keep in mind, there's quotations.
Do you know it?
Yeah, I do know it.
Okay.
Scott, what is your word? A letter?
E.
E. There is an E.
What?
Oh.
Okay,
it's over to Ilya now. Could be Ilya's to solve.
There is an E.
Oh, I got it.
Is there a Y?
Oh, I got it.
There is no Y.
Okay,
I'm wrong.
I am going to attempt to solve the puzzle.
If you don't make it, if you're wrong, he gets the last, it's the leg, right?
He's done. This is all you.
If you mess up, it's done.
Is this a spell break? No, I don't have it. Never mind.
Yeah.
It's not. I'm thinking of something that's not.
Okay, well,
Mike, what is your letter?
Letter? My letter will be P.
P? There is no P.
Oh!
Yeah.
How could there be a P in there, Mike? You idiot! How could there be a P in there?
Maybe in the middle or the end or the beginning.
Let's keep going with the hangman.
The middle, the end, or the beginning.
We're gonna finish again.
Okay, so now you go.
Okay, so what I'm thinking is that second letter has to be either an O or a U, right?
Why?
Because you can't have three consonants in a row.
Well, yeah, there has to be a vowel before an M, right?
Right.
Thermometer.
No,
what?
No, that's
okay.
So I'm gonna go with an O. Okay. I'm gonna go with an O.
Oh. There is an O! Good job, Jay Boys!
That's the
Wait, let Alex guess. Did Alex guess?
No.
No, I know it. I know it.
I'm still confused with what this is.
Yeah, Jay, no way. What's going on?
Jack?
This is not a word.
I got it. That's hilarious. Oh my god, that is so funny.
It's actually very obvious.
Ah, I got it. That's actually, I love it.
Yeah, you got it.
I love it.
I love it.
Yeah, it was so good.
I literally have no idea.
Guess a letter then.
Yeah, just pick a letter. Hey, random, it doesn't matter at this point.
R.
There is no R.
Okay. I would like to solve the puzzle.
Oh, here we go.
All right.
Comedian.
Now hang on, I think I should finish
it.
Let me see.
I agree.
Let's finish it.
Yeah, that's fine.
Because without it, it's like, it's a mess.
It's funnier with it. It's funnier with it.
You know, that it's like, what is that?
It also is just like, that's such a funny
idea. That's a funny tattoo.
Such a funny tattoo. Now that I know what it is.
That's great.
I love it.
That was so much harder than it looked like it should be.
Yeah, I was looking at that, it looked like it was like alien language. I could not figure it out.
There were so many letters that I was like, this could be Carmelita.
That's what I thought when I was going to guess. I thought it was Carmelita.
In the wrong spot.
I thought it was chlamydia.